to frighten once again.
You showed me! You showed me!
It's a Friday once again. It's a Friday once again.
Didn't take a fart like this?
Is this a Friday? Is this a beautiful Friday?
Hey!
Didn't think I'd fart like this. Didn't think I'd fart like this on a Friday night. How you doing? Did you think I'd fart it out?
No, listen up.
I know what you're doing, too.
You are trying to seduce me, Mr. Robinson.
Oh, Friday night, guys. I'm sorry. I guess I am. Call me guilty as well on a Friday night. I don't know. Sometimes I can't help myself, and I love it. It's just... Oh, that's right. Hey!
Great to see you, honey.
Season 5! Season 5, guys.
That's right, season 5, guys.
Season 5.
What season is it?
Oh, Windbag. I don't know. What season is it, Windbag? Is it season 4?
No.
Is it season 2?
No.
Is it season 5?
Season
5!
Season 5, guys.
Season 5!
We're kicking off the season by giving you tips to... What did it say about your crush? Win your crush.
Win.
Fair and square win.
Fair and square win your crush.
Yeah, sorry guys, consent is everything. It's winning them so that they enjoy it as well. They want it.
Guys, all right.
Listen, careful. Chock full of amazing tips to get your crush to notice you, and politely and under the umbrella of dignified consent, let it be known that you are seriously down to DTF.
What?
What?
DTF?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean fork?
I mean fork.
You mean fork?
Yeah, I mean fork. Down to fork.
Down to fork.
Down to fork.
Down to fork.
Down to fork.
Down to fork. Okay.
Write that down, you dumbass.
Careful with the language. I'll write it down.
Write it down. Write down to fork.
Down to fork.
Says it in their profile, but that doesn't mean that some other members aren't curious about cannibalism as well. Take a look at Connor.
Ah, yes, here he is. Connor, he gets butterflies. Guys, please.
He what?
He gets butterflies when he thinks about himself.
Okay.
And what else?
Well, he's an investor.
Yes, but he wrote the show?
Yes, he did. Connor writes, what's a cannibal? Is it where you eat people? Can I sexually be eaten? Or eaten sexually?
Windbag. It's all pretend.
This is getting terrible. You think Denim Date really signed off on this?
Denim Date? We kind of signed off on it, and we kind of passed. I don't even know. Is anyone in charge?
Is anyone in charge of Denim Date?
What did Connor say?
Connor goes on to say, gimme, gimme, mamma mia, me likey.
Okay, that's all right.
the bank. I got these pens from the bank. I got these pens from the bank. I got the pens, pens, pens. I got the pens from the bank. Yeah.
Don't you know that if it's Friday night, nothing bad can happen? And if no one told you it's Friday night every day, so you can let those Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday blues go the way of the dodo. Let them go, let them go, let them go. I'm eating a $2 frost, bitten beef pot pie, playing Animal Crossing and forking, and life is good. I wish you had some Bitcoin.
You know, that's what country music needs, is a Bitcoin. That's what it is. We forgot to mention that with these new second wind teeth, that means that you'll have every opportunity to impress your cannibal curious date on your next denim date. Denim date, now with the cannibal curious category. And for forkers who want, for forkers who use denim date and who are also members of, who want to, interested in getting celebrities' teeth, make sure that you sign up on Second Wind with promo code FORK for 10% off your celebrity teeth. And that way, when it comes to impressing your date at Denim Date for your cannibal curious lifestyle, you'll do it with awesome teeth from your favorite celebrities, such as Kesha, SZA, Frank Ocean. What is this? What is
it? It's the hold music. Is it processing? It's processing your face.
It's processing my face right now? Is it a, how will I know when it's over? So that's the power of interactivity.
That's the power of love. Beba.
Thank you, that's the power of love. Well, White Gray, wouldn't that have been amazing if that had happened right there on cue? Wouldn't that be amazing? And don't forget, I'm just a guy. I'm just a guy in a closet. All right. There, is that good?
Just a guy, just a guy like you. I'm just a guy like you. I'm a guy in a closet right now. All now time, I'm a guy in a closet, just sitting right here. I'm a guy in a closet, I'm just like you. It's a Friday night, baby, come on, let's go.
Guys, we're gonna do a little narrative continuity, guys. Forks in chat. 1, 2, 3, 4. I got no right to be here. No, I shouldn't even be alive. No, this is all a fluke. Some kind of gross, organic, cosmic misunderstanding. Who put me here?
What is life? Thanks, everybody.
Shut up! Welcome to a Friday night.
I'm spooked out. I heard a duck.
You do not hear a duck.
I heard a duck.
You do not hear a duck.
Not anymore.
Never.
I did.
You did not hear a duck. Using your memory.
You didn't hear a duck?
Oh my God.
Okay.
using your memory. Try and recall. Yeah.
In crimson tombs where ancient secrets hide, a riddle lies concealed by time and tide. Through passages of stone where shadows creep, whispers of the past call forth and lies to strengthen memory. The truest prize, seek the truth that lies in slumber deep. With every thought preserved, the keys unfold, history's doors open to the past. Grant the seeking heart the knowledge that it seeks, vast, a testament to all that it yet to unfold in memory, in memory.
Well, I hope that you're... I hope...
Then you need to head over to Spigot's. Because while the world is a shit show, and objective truth has been challenged like never before, Spigot's is still the place I can find to get a swimsuit that I can wear on my head. Or a special shirt that shows my arms, no matter how small they are. Can we stop?
Super Nougat, Frizzy Pringles, Jerry Legend, Do Wreck-It, Mother of Cop, Bismore, 666, Mother of Cop, Rockcliffe, I recorded this yesterday in my basement so I could be playing Madden or Animal Crossing by myself while this show airs and you think it's real. How hard is it to put a live chat in front of a video? This ain't real. This ain't real. You think this is real? You think I would go to all this effort and edit this in real time and talk to you? What do you think I am, some idiot or some jerk off the street? Hey, I wasn't born yesterday. That's true. I was born very recently, but I wasn't born yesterday. Some say my birth is recent, but no one says that it was the day before today, so tell me this. Oh, a cooking show. TV. A cooking show.
Streaming is I want a huge operatic.
Oh, I got a great idea though. No, can I finish? I got a great idea. Go and fork off and fork off, fork your mother, fork your father, fork you, pay me. Fork you, fork you, fork you, fork you, pay me, fork you, pay me, fork you, pay me, fork you, pay me.
That's what they call that. No, I'm not. No, I'm done. No, windbag, please. That's what they call.
Hi, windbag. I'm in an airplane.
No.
Gary.
They're real calls, guys. They are really calls. They're real calls.
They're real calls, guys.
They're really real calls. You got something you want to share with me?
Yes, I do, windbag. Thank you very much.
I'd like a little bit of a narrative continuity. Forks and chat. You are a prince.
I know.
Yeah. I know. You really are.
I know. I know.
Yeah.
I know I am. I'm a prince. I've always been a prince.
Nah, don't start.
Ever since I was a boy, I was a prince.
Yeah, and now look at you.
I'm the biggest prince I've ever been. I'm a prince. Oh, yeah. I'm a prince. That's right. Oh, yeah.
Why, yeah, you oughta.
I'm a prince. That's right.
So we ended up going down to the cave of the secret lair, the cave of Nosferatu, who taught us the secrets that I'm going to show you, which will really fill you in. Shut up.
What?
Which will really fill you in.
I don't know. I don't know. What did I miss?
Nothing. You didn't miss anything.
There's a hey, damn baby. Mom's on your baby. Got it for your baby. I'm your king. Look into my eyes just like I was Jimmy Stewart flying in the skies, baby. Gotta participate, I gotta be counted, I gotta be a member. Remember me now, remember me later. Remember me now, remember me later. Remember me now, remember me later.
Oh, you have a phone call.
Oh, how's my favorite double-edged agent always swooping in, and the best clients are under your thumb. Listen,
yeah, so what?
Breaking script needs an A-list talent. I'll take Bones, oh, I'll take
go
the ATM,
fork yourself.
I'll take them both.
No, go for it, go for yourself. No, go for yourself. It was
honestly,
really great talking
Bones,
to you. I'll see you next week.
Edge.
No,
the character has an edge to it.
You're going
to
tell me about my client.
But
I don't think so. This guy? Are you going to catch it? Here's the receiver. Love you. I love you. No, I'm sorry. See you. Bye. Slam the phone on that guy, you guys. Bingo, bango. Showed that guy. Don't touch your face. What do you think this is? What do you think this is? Like the, like Land Before Time, the movie? What? How many kids you have? Off the top of your head. 7. Wow. Wow. What do you have? Well, I think we got an update. That reminds me that we didn't check That was the worst face touch you've ever done, and you're gonna do it and act like that. I just realized. Yeah, it's your worst. Wait, how do you live with yourself on a Friday night? You're just awful. You're just awful to me. Awful. Oh boy.
Hi, Windbag. Listen, Murphy. We got a really long list of people wanting
oh, yeah?
to secure this
oh, really?
Bones for a surprise
oh, yeah?
guest appearance on the season finale.
Oh, I'm so interested. I'm so
interested. Come on,
oh, yeah.
Guy.
Yeah.
If it's not Bridgerton, what
good
do you
night.
Want? We can't
good
get
night. Good night, sweet
list.
Prince.
You can try it. Oh, okay, fine. All right.
I'll say it to you. Hold my calls. I've got only a few more left, guys. Guys.
By Jove, I think he's got it. I do. I think I might have it. I think I might have solved the riddle of time. Welcome to the bonus track of your existence. Nobody knows that reference anymore. Bonus tracks. They were hidden on your CD. What's a CD? What's a track? I don't care. It's just quiet. Please. bonus, bonus, bonus. You played for 12 tracks, now you get 13. You gotta wait a minute of silence or so. It was real. It was something they did. Who? Your favorite bands. What's a band? What's my favorite? I don't know anymore. I don't know anymore. Quiet, please. Quiet. Emptiness and death.
Chaos, chaos.
Saxton.
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 Saxton. Saxton. Saxton. Saxton. I kid, guys.
You will have something to do.
He says I will have something to do. Ooh, castle, downs, castle, downs, castle, downs. Downs, castle, downs, castle. Castle, downs, castle, downs. Downs, castle, downs, castle. Castle, downs, castle, downs. Downs, castle. Castle, downs. Downs. Castle, downs.
All right. All right.
Show up and then you point. Simple as that.
Wait, maybe run it through one more time.
In those old laptops, the lithium batteries, I break them up, then I pop them for your robots, for your dustbusters and dildos. Hey, lithium, it's a magical rare earth metal. I'm making the money.
I can't make him care.
Guys, please.
Guys, enemas, catheters, castle, down. Enemas, catheters, castle, down. Castle, down. Enemas, catheters. Catheters, down.
Got it. Got him. All right, welcome back, guys. Get a job at a dump and work out all your debts.
Yeah.
Let's take a look, shall we?
Yeah. Well, there's one way to.
Hey, do you like, are you like feeling nothing? Do you like having everything numbed? I'm not quite sure what lithium does.
Get out of there.
Come on down.
Come on,
and get me some lithium and I'll be back to channel.
How is that?
I think that's something we should consider doing on the show, actually.
Yeah, that sounds like, that feels like something. We could workshop it. We could work.
Remember me! I'm Dom. You know me as Dom behind this desk. I got a quarter mile of road, and I say we hit the night. The name's Dom Toretto. The name's Dom. I've been burning rubber in the streets of LA my whole life. Now I'm behind the wheel of the Oval Office.
On its way, but it look at the yellow. Look at Heaven's Halo. Heaven's Halo is lapping the field. Oh, resilient joy is all, it's all the way behind Serenity. But look at Halo's joy. It's unbelievable. No one ever thought it would be this way. Look at this. Resilient joy is losing terribly, and Heaven's Halo is lapping the field over and over and over and over and over.
Stop it. Stop it.
Back at the dump, Windbag. Back at the dump. Here we are, back at the dump. A very sad...
I've been 6 months since I've been on the road. And I'm packed up and skedaddled into this amazing new job as the PA announcer for a Spigot's Fulfillment Center. Hi, Disneyland pimp. I don't know, fruits. How you doing? Ooh, racket. Ford it. Your old dad. Gambling. Hi. Hi. So, listen, in a nondescript, charmless way, I got put in this job and I'm doing really well. My dreams get to be packaged and shipped off in nondescript white boxes, and I'm just another anonymous cog in the capitalist machine. But it allows me to really get my footing set and allows all those gamblers to calm down. I've convinced Sidehost that I'm his boss. And Sidehost, I don't know how he appeared. I don't know how he appeared. But I'm... Thank you, guys. Thank you. But I'm excited to give him all the employee discounts and to really ride him. Really ride him all the way to the rails. Thanks, guys.
Attention all staff. In light of recent events, we wish to remind everyone about the essential maintenance. Oh, come on, guys. Everyone uses the freight elevator. It's in order to prolong its service life. Come on, guys, please. This is real. This is important. This is important. What do you... Its weight capacity is adhered to strictly. Excessive weight can cause an experienced downtime, costly repairs. Let's keep our elevator working order. Please remember. Thank you.
Jesus Christ. I'm good at my job. 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 I'm good at my job.
You better be careful. You're going to get in trouble. You're going to get in trouble for that.
No, I'm not going to get in trouble. Don't you know about me? I've been the employee of the week for like three... I'm the employee of the month, bitch!
You're not.
I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I
am.
Hi. I walk into a bank, I leave with pens. In my pockets, I'll do it again, again. Walking to the bank, I leave with the pens. The pens, man, it's the pens, man. Walking to the bank, I leave with pens, man. I walk into the bank, I leave with pens, man. I steal the pens from the bank. I write my death letter on it. I send it, I laugh all the way to the bank. I got the pens from the bank.
I think I showed myself very well. I think I showed myself very, very well. I think I showed myself very well. I think I showed myself very well because I think that if he knows that I can sing like that and really make sure that Friday Night Forking feels the power of the fork, he'll know that I'm working so hard, and then he'll know. And then he'll know that I care about this more than he can ever know.
How do you, I'm busy.
Yeah, but...
Do you mind?
Yeah, I do.
Do you mind, actually?
Well, sounds like you maybe have a headache.
Yeah, shut up. Just shut the fuck up. Spicy coleslaw, and it's hard to say no to those Korean wings. We all like that beef lo mein and pad thai as you're going to bed. No one likes the esophagus. No one likes the esophagus. No one likes. Hey man, heartburn is a real thing.
I got terrible heartburn, that's why I use the snodgrass.
I got terrible heartburn, that's why I use the sodgrass.
Don't worry, I'm here, I use the snodgrass.
The only underarm
topically applied deodorant. Do not hug anyone, and do not drink Big Mac water while you're using it, or use any kind of aerosol deodorant. You will asphyxiate.
Yeah, you will asphyxiate. That's part of the, what the fuck are, what kind of fucking snake are you? What are you? Like, honestly, what are you? What are you? What are you? What are... So messed up.
Do you like everything in the world? Do you look around on everything in the world and say, delicious? Delicious. Do you like everything in the world? Do you look around and say, delicious? Delicious. Do you like everything in the world? Do you look around, baby, and say, delicious?
Who's Friday night?
Do you look around, baby, when you look around? Do you say, delicious? Friday night, fucking it out. Friday night, fucking it out. Do you look around? Do you look around at the world and say, delicious? Hey, it's a Friday night, capping me out. Hey, it's a Friday night, it's tea. Do you look around at the world and, baby, do you say, delicious?
Oh, now baby pots comes in the house, dropping the flies so I can eat him.
Oh, I get it. Snakes like flies.
He's dropping a fly in my mouth.
Oh, he's dropping a...
A big... It's a pregnant fly.
Oh, two for one?
I get a little... I get him, mommy. I get him,
that fly. That fly's not been born. It's a pregnant fly with a baby fly in it.
I ate it up in my mouth. I'd do it again.
He'd do it again. He would definitely do it again.
What is going on? Happy Friday night. Feel free to touch your face. Feel free. But let me break.
Thank God.
Let me break it down for you. Ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, what happened?
That wasn't live, right?
Right. When.
And I will have this sound now, right in line. Just let me in your robot body.
Hello.
Hello, Mom.
Hi.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Hold on. I just had a question to ask.
Yeah.
Are you watching the show right now?
Are you on right now?
No, I just didn't know if you were going to watch the show. So you're not on right now.
No, I'm not on right now, but I'm going to watch.
Okay. All right. Well, I just want to tell you I really love you, and I'm really grateful for everything that you do. I'm lucky to have a mom like you. And even though I didn't make it a big deal on Mother's Day, it's because I would prefer to surprise you with it, and so that
you call me all the time. All right. Well, thanks for checking if I'm going to watch, I guess.
All right. Well, I love you very much, and I'll see you on the show.
Bye, dear. Love you.
I love you too. Funny about Loon Keto dying while diet.
Yeah, we'll tell you guys.
He was 19, guys, so we've compiled a list of the things Loon Keto might miss from the afterlife. Bring it up.
Yeah, I already did.
Bring it up.
Okay.
So, Loon Keto, okay, guys? All right. Loon Keto. Thank you, guys. If you like the show, nice to see you. See you later. If you think the show is not good, well, you can go on the Discord, fill out a survey, and fork off.
No.
If you like the show, go and fill out the survey and fork off.
No. Windbag, that's the opposite of what we're saying.
What are you saying?
All I want is just a little respect.
What
am I saying is that if you, listen.
Side host, Saxton.
Saxton.
Eccentrics.
Saxton. Thank.
Could have been me. Could have been you.
This is the best
moment of Brandy's life. Brandy now has peaked in the life game.
I only hear it. Watch, I'll clap when
watch,
I hear
I'll
it.
I'll clap when I hear it.
Hello.
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 It's a nightmare.
This is a terrible test. It's okay. Let's say we did our best. And we'll try again later. We'll try again. Try again.
Try again.
And we won't beat ourselves up.
No, we won't. Master.
Happy Friday night, Mitch. Good to see you, baby. It's a Friday night. You're walking in. I never tell you, baby.
We are not a petty show, guys. We are not a petty show at all.
5612212122171727271. That's Cardinal, come on. 7241122411 4272 4272. Oh, 4272. Yes, 42. Yes, we're doing it. 772122. Yes.
Oh boy, that's
just one answer.
Well, it used to be Plinko. It used to be Plinko a lot.
No, it's Plinko. All right, Plinko's the answer.
It used to be Plinko for me, but is that one where it's like
Oh, baby, it's a Friday night, you know.
Oh, baby, it was a Friday night yesterday. Oh, baby, it was, oh, baby, you're right. Oh, baby, yo.
Oh, baby, yo. It was a Friday night yesterday. Oh, baby, yo. Oh, baby, yo. Oh, baby, yo.
Don't feel bad, we'll just do it again. We'll just do it again.
Hellscape does.
happening now?
No. What if it was just non-stop hellscape?
Windbag.
What if it was
windbag?
What if it was just non-stop hellscape?
Windbag. Windbag.
What if it was just
windbag? By all means.
I'm behind me. He's behind me. Get out from behind me.
I'm behind him.
He's behind me. Mwah. Thank you. Why, where is this? I didn't, what is it? Thank you.
Yes, and also, according to my teachers, my poor put-upon teachers who suffered so greatly due to my disruptions constantly in class, they would say, they would qualify it and characterize me as a kid who talked too much.
Well, I've been described as talkative myself.
Yes.
So, you know, not as much as you. I couldn't make a career out of it, but, you know, I've been...
Oh, of course you enjoy it when it's a failure. You love it when it's a failure.
Yeah, yeah. I like to see you sing songs about crab dicks and laundry detergent.
You are quite blue today.
Don't do it.
No, I think you are a little blue. I think I might lessen your coolness.
No, get these glasses off me. Get these glasses off me.
No, I think you deserve maybe a little bit of this. There you go. Hard to be a tough guy when you look like this.
No, no, no.
Hard to be a tough guy when you look like this.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm blue, blah, 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 blue. I'm blah, 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 blah. Is that what you're gonna do every time?
Blah, 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 blah.
Is that what? Oh, now that's a very mature. What a mature guy. So that's what you're gonna do?
Blah, 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 blah.
What do you do?
Do stuff in the world. Yeah, I do stuff in the world. Don't have to go into too many specifics. I mean,
not at all.
There's no one watching that, like, this is gonna ruin my career, but yeah.
Blippi's dad.
I'm close.
Blippi's dad is watching. Blippi's dad, you've made an enemy of Blippi's dad. Blippi's dad's gonna be, he's like, let my son poop on his friend and let him.
Chat, did anyone of your fathers say, hey, my offspring, is it okay? It's okay for you to poop on your friends and make a video and post it online and then try to delete the video from ever existing because you decided that it's easy to make money selling your dumb face to kids.
I'm gonna create internet 2. Internet 1 is for this kind of stuff, and then internet 2 is where I can poop on my friend and not be judged by Larry Picklejar. I guess
we have that. It's called like the dark web or something. You have to use Tor and things to get to it.
Well, thanks. I hope sometime someone said you ought to have your mom on for an interview, but that's, you know, I would enjoy that, but maybe you could just introduce the two of us because we probably have some things in common.
That's a great point. You could join the Discord, and if you join the Discord, I promise I'll link you up with the user that is my mother. And then you can, and what, swap stories or give parenting tips?
Yeah. Well, she seems like, I mean, from the interview, she seems like a pretty cool person. So I hope she would find me cool too.
Well, that's the secret that everyone forgets about the universe is that good people draw good people to each other. And so if you like the show, you'll probably get along with my mom, who's an incredible lady.
Okay. Well, thanks for taking me on and, you know, happy forking.
Is there any other questions that you have for the stream?
Or three, you know, Spotify stuff and all that. You know, it's a really good song. I'm shocked it didn't do so well.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. I was confusing it. Now I've got it.
Oh.
That was the one where it was the Poe one, Edgar Allan Poe.
Yeah, the Poe one. Yes, that was the Poe one.
All right, now, just to be honest, it wasn't my favorite. The one I thought you were talking about was Estonia.
This is why I prefer side host. I'm just gonna say it. This is why I prefer side. Yeah, I'm just saying. You know, you brought this on yourself.
Are you talking about recently emasculated side host who was trying to be all like bully, and I put him in a blue hat and blue glasses? Would you like a blue hat and blue glasses? Maybe it would calm you down, Uracket.
I mean, sure, give it to me. You know, if I can get my webcam working sometime, I'll just, you know, come on with blue hot blue glass and see how that works. But, you know,
oh, it's darn. Not gonna change. Oh, darn, that's right. Your webcam's not even working. You can't even operate a webcam. You don't even know how to choose your right source. Oh, darn.
I will not stand for this. I'm still too angry about Eurovision to take this now, too. God damn it, Winback.
All right, now hold on. Now you... There we go. I just wanted to say that, we're not long removed from a time where everyone sang. Everyone could sing. There was pianos in houses. People gathered around to sing, and not because they were good at it, but because they loved doing it. And if you love telling jokes and attempting to make people laugh, doesn't matter if you're good at it. Do it, and then you'll get good at it naturally because it's something it's passionate about. So listen to everybody. I know it's cheesy. I'm such a cheeseball. I'm such a cheeseball, but listen. Find whatever your version of singing is. Find whatever your version of expression is. That's a way to pass time, to have a hobby, to share with others and express yourself. I would love to see you do stand up, and I would be in the front row cracking up the whole time.
Well, yeah, okay. Big macaroni in my face, let me see it on a Friday night scene.
All stars, you're going to enjoy this chili, and it may look like slop, but that's only because it's been cooking for 2 weeks. This chili is so good, it'll be finger-licking delicious all the way down through your intestines into your bowels.
Thanks.
Your bowels will thank me. My bowels.
Your
bowels will thank you.
Well, that's nice. Generous bowels.
You know, he was my favorite World War II general.
General Bowels?
Yes, General Bowels Movement.
General Bowels Movement. What was he?
I think he was Polish.
Yeah, he was Polish?
Yes.
All right.
Welcome back.
Guys, listen. General Bowels.
General Bowels Movement.
All right.
If you like scatological humor, stick around.
Are you ready for a zest of challenges? Well, the tang of success, it's on its way. The bittersweet spice of learning. That's right. Life is just a series of bitter aftertastes.
Aspertastes.
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 I will. Waiter.
Oh, do you have to ask for tastes here?
I do.
Okay. Well, may I have one?
You'd like me to order you one?
Would you please?
All right, I will.
Okay, that'll be two.
Waiter.
Waiter, he's got a,
I've got a message for you.
Yoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
I'd like an order. Thanks, guys. I'd like an order of. I'd like an order of ask for taste. I'll take two.
He'll take two.
I'll take two. I'll take two. I'll take two ask for tastes. Two ask for tastes. If I don't laugh, guys.
Common misconception. Common misconception. You might think you have made a mistake. Well, you're right. Damn right. Run and tell them. This ain't no breadstick. This ain't no breadstick. Common misconception. This may confuse you just for an instant. Now get back on your track. Come on, set your mind right. Baby, baby, baby. Common misconception. This may be a little confusing for you. Don't now. Don't now. Don't now. For a second now, common misconception. This ain't no breadstick. This is common, common. You might confuse yourself. Common misconception. This ain't no breadstick. No, no, this ain't no breadstick. Common misconception. Come on.
The wind 28 free fork, 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 cheer 100.
Hey guys, you're watching a Friday Night Fork, and nothing bad can happen. That's why I choose to watch a barbecue and windbag.
Not nice.
Barbecue and windbag.
Not nice. That's not nice. I remember that moment.
That was when he took his school trip to hell.
You know, when they said hell, I thought it was a joke, and I thought, man, it's gonna be better than any low-down silly Christian retreat.
But it was hell. That was it.
I went to hell.
It was hell, and that was it.
And that was it. Ring the bell.
Ring the bell?
I've got a bell. I'll ring the bell.
He rung the bell. Now he's in hell.
Then I was in hell. Then I was in hell, sweet hell.
Ring the bell, he was in hell.
Ring the bell. Ring the bell. Cut it out. Now, is life real or what?
I can take it. Give me more.
You want more of this?
I love it.
It's so nasty. It's so nasty. It's so nasty.
I enjoy the smoke. I will take it all.
He'll take it all. Friday night, live from the smoke. Friday night, is that fajitas? Is that a new kind of fajita? I've never tried. I've never tried.
Hey, Friday night, I'm covered in smoke.
Covered in smoke now. Now they won't notice the body yaddy yaddies. They won't notice the body yaddy yaddies.
Yes. Yes.
Now they won't notice the body yaddies.
Now they won't notice the body yaddies.
I won't notice the body yaddy. I can't even tell who I'm speaking to.
Hey now, it's a rock star. Get your game on. Get laid.
I'm getting a report. I'm getting a report of a fork. I'm getting a report of a fork in here. I'm getting a report of a fork.
Yeah.
But guess what? Denim Date, that's right, everyone's favorite, the global leader in denim and dating app disruptor Denim Date.
That's a lot of D's.
You bet it is.
Denim Date.
Here we go, guys. Here is the new Denim Date dating app.
Guys, you're gonna love it. Take a look at the Denim Date Simulator, featuring your favorite personalities and characters that you've seen at Summer Game Fest. Sultry Sweet Tooth.
Wouldn't you like to go on a date with Sultry?
Yeah. Sultry Date? Sultry.
Sultry Sweet Tooth.
Yes. Enjoys gnawing on your car. Enjoys.
Let him finish.
Enjoys.
Body.
Here are the ground rules.
As brought to you by Jeff Keeling. First, nothing bad can happen. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. This is France.
You're going too fast.
If you think you're forking a lot, you're not forking enough.
Why did you split that up into two?
And it's a Friday night.
It is a Friday night. You guys.
You think you're fucking a lot, you're damn right. It's a Friday night, fucking a lot, you can't stop. It's a Friday night, fucking a lot, you can't stop. Do you need an invitation? No! Friday night, baby, it's a beautiful Friday
night. I can blanket to your baby, it's a Friday night. You know it's a coming right now. It's a 100, 200, 300 degrees. Somewhere over the ocean, baby. Someone over the ocean, baby. Got a Friday night, need it right now. Get it on, baby, or you just want me to see me.
Usually I don't fork it on this day, but I did, and I just jumped on thinking it was gonna be 30 minutes, and I'm in jeans and I'm sweating like a pig, and I'm thinking these are gonna get wet, they're gonna constrict, I'm gonna asphyxiate. And when they find me, my bulbous thighs and modest package will be swollen like grapefruits. My body will be purple, and they will say, happy Friday night.
Yes, they will.
Ooh, racket. Oscar Nails likes it. Let me hear noise. Let me hear more about your...
Don't mind if I do.
Modest package.
Modest package.
Modest pack. I do have genitals. That's disgusting. And also really impressive. I'm really impressed with that.
You said it was you said it was disgusting before.
Don't smoke, kids.
Yeah, guys, don't smoke.
Hey, does the cherry ever touch your chest and burn you?
Maybe.
Maybe? Maybe? Maybe.
Maybe. Maybe.
Okay. I love you, Bone says fishies. Fishies, I love you too. Oh, yeah. Say hello to fishies. Hi, fishies. You said it in a sultry way. No, I didn't. What? That's my normal tone. Oh, yeah? Tell me what you had for breakfast. Scrambled eggs. Is that what else? Toast. Oh, yeah? Hot toast. What? Slathered in butter. Now stop it. That's not how you normally talk. I do. Oh, okay. Well, Bones, do you know where Mitch username originated? Mitch the bitch? No, Mitch. Where'd you go? I'm eating toast. Oh, yeah? Yes. What? I don't know. I don't know. I mean, I don't know what's happening. Okay. Although Tom Holland should probably be replaced by Timothy Chalamet. You mean hot Pinocchio? Oh, yeah. Oh, so hot. Ring the bell for hot Pinocchio. So hot. Hot Pinocchio. Ooh, God. Oh, yeah. Look at these forks here. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, look at that. That's how grateful I am to Giant Bomb. That's how grateful I am to Giant Bomb. Isn't that special? Isn't that special? Everybody, you guys go over there and make sure that... I'm going to read to you a list of injuries typical of those playing Mortal Kombat. All right. You will test your bedside manner. All right. Go ahead. An individual's misjudged flying kick ended in a bone-chilling tibial fracture. The sight of the bone shards piercing through the skin was a grim spectacle. What do you want me to do with that? I just want you to think about it. Okay. Dean Bowling? Dean, we love you. One individual's failed grappling attempt led to an ankle twisted in a macabre spiral. The swollen flesh was grotesquely distended. I can't take much more of these. Eye bone alone. I know, but... Don't, please don't. Oh my God, this is
How did that segment go for you? Because I really want to know.
Everything he says,
I'm not being combative.
Everything he says right now, don't listen. Paul, cut his mic. Everything he says, right, thank you, Paul, for once. No, please, guys, listen. Listen, no one can hear you. No one can hear you. You know, listen, everybody, listen. No, listen.
It's all around and says, yeah, but fuck yeah, I'm naked. Yeah, yeah, but fuck yeah, I'm naked. Yeah, fuck yeah, I'm naked. Yeah, nah, nah, fuck yeah, I'm naked. Yeah, nah, nah, fuck yeah, I'm naked. Yeah, fuck yeah, I'm naked.
Wow, well, that is really good.
Naked.
That's right, a horse really knows.
Yeah, yeah, a fuck out naked. I run through a meadow, I run through the valley, and I run through the dell. I feel kind of weird that the farmer ain't naked like me, but maybe one day he will be.
Yeah.
Will be.
Yeah.
Will be naked. One day we'll all be so naked. One day, just like a horse.
I was watching the show, and then he his idea of content was that he took a book of quotations out and started reading it.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah,
yeah. I was there too.
Yeah,
yeah, and that's what he called content.
That's it.
It serves you right.
Don't talk to me like that, or I'll mute you.
Don't you dare.
No, listen, just be kind, and I will...
Can I talk now? Good.
I took it off.
Okay, good. Because I'm sick of that shit.
Yeah. Well, it is pretty funny. Too.
The new Joff coin that's going to increase in value right away...
It sounds really hot. Can you tell me more?
I sure can, Windbag. Joff coin is worthless now. In fact, this farthing is literally worthless. But don't fret, because if you act now, you'll get 2 farthings and a Friday night forking sponsored Joff Trip Diner doubloon. That's right. This beautiful doubloon is worth 0.00647 of a penny. So, it's basically, what is your problem, guys? What is your problem?
Guys, I don't know why you're acting like this.
I'm so sad. The coin will double.
The coin will double in value, guys. It's, but please, guys, please. That's all I just...
Guys, this coin is going to double, and you can use it at American Airlines Arena.
I pay you now if I'm dumping it up. You think I'm gonna lose my shit? I dare you now. If you're pumping and dumping, if you're pumping and dumping, do you think I am, baby? Don't be sad if you got nobody to pump and dump with. Pump and dump with.
Never let me into your scheme. Never let me see what you're doing, how you work your way. And I don't wanna know. Don't mate off me. I don't need a pyramid scheme to get real rich.
Way out.
Don't believe us, that's the dishes. Yeah.
Don't don't believe us, ask the dishes. They can sing and they can dance.
I can feel it on the way up and the way down.
Feel it on the way up. Feel it on the way down. Bok choy, turn you around.
Ooh! Did you?
I didn't mean it that way.
Did you?
I didn't mean it that way. I didn't. Happy Friday night. Good to see you.
Do you like to get turned around?
Do you like it on the way up and down?
Jaffcoin.
Jaffcoin is way up.
Now accepted at Spigots, as well as Jaff Choke Diners and the American Airlines Hernia.
Arena.
Hernia.
Arena.
Hernia. Jaff Coin is way up. Starting on Monday and Tuesday, until its debut on Wednesday, Jaff Coin was not doing well. Now, just like side host said, it's really killing the game. That's killing the game, guys. Jaff Coin, way up! Way up!
Now, that's all for the complimentary items I can offer you at Spigots. But is there anything else that I can offer that maybe you would like to also spend actual currency on?
Can I buy time?
Yes, you can buy time. After all, what the F is it?
It's really valuable.
So I've got one order of time, baking powder, vinegar, and 500 of the new Jaff Coin. And I assume that's the fabulous farthing, or would you go in for the doubloon? What's the name? The super doubloon.
Doubloons sound pretty cool. Are they worth the same?
No.
Or is it like a quarter versus a penny?
Well, that's actually a really great segue. I might get one. Maybe you should
get one.
Maybe you should stop burping on the stream. Supercut them now. I want to see the doubloon.
Supercut them now.
Want to see the doubloon.
I want to see it too.
See the doubloon.
I want to see the boom.
See the doubloon.
Feeling kind of cute. Might delete later, but let me see the doubloon. Yeah!
Now that price has increased.
Okay.
Formerly it was 0.00647 of a cent.
Worthless. Completely worthless.
Yeah.
But now what is it?
Now it's a, now what is it? I'm not sure.
Going up.
Jaff Coin is going up.
It's a fledgling bird taking off. It's making strides, following the highway all the way home. Thanks, Eisenhower. Yeah, is it Truman?
I think it was Truman.
But Eisenhower probably lobbied for it.
Ooh, good one.
So many great deals.
Could I get three?
Oh, sorry. Was that the potatoes again? Wait, hold on. Was that the potatoes?
I...
There we go.
God, my hand there. It's hang up button right now. Really...
No.
Let me talk you down from that ledge.
Come on now, Baraka. Let me talk you down from that ledge. Who loves you more than any fork in the world? Who loves you better than tomorrow and yesterday could? I love you right now, forever, ooh, racket. Now what do you want from Spigots?
What do you want from Spigots? Let's go. We don't have much.
I'm ready. I want 3 bags of nondescript raising agent and 17 punnets of Missouri olives.
And what did you say? A pullet?
A
a pullet?
Punnet. P-U-N-N-E-T.
Pullet. Creepy Kitty, punnet. Welcome. How do you do? Slurball, Six Psycho, K-Cinco. All right, okay. All right, I got that. Guys, Mr. Falconer, Trump, Takani, Jerry, Legend, Fate, Zero, Cook, Steadfast Bacon, Bariza.
Ooh, virtual jam camp.
Chuck Deluxe, thank you, sweet get up. Thank you very much. Bariza, check out these.
He come to play.
I come correct. I'm not messing around.
Fuck around and find out on Friday night.
Ooh. Fuck around and find out on a Friday night. How you doing, baby, 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 baby? Bop, 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 bop.
Must have been a Friday.
That's right. Must have been a Friday night. Fishy. How you doing, Fate Zero Virtual Jam Camp? Come on, guys. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Guys.
You once told me, baby, you would love me on a Friday night. Now it's a Friday night every day. Explain yourself. Whoops, I did it again. I got you to love me. Whoops, you did it again. I got you. You once told me, baby, only love you on a Friday night. So what's now? Honey, it's a Friday night every day. This is your pre-Friday and post Wednesday, Friday night on a Thursday night.
Please.
Pa!
What a heinous moment that was.
Thank you, guys.
Well, we've got people to see and people to do and places to be and people to say.
What?
Just let's move on, if that's all right. You mind if I just move on?
You mind if I just move on?
Every nightmare is on my favorite dreams. Creepy Kitty, good to see you. INQ Black Mother of Carp. Guys! All right, here we go. What people are doing? People do the what?
I don't know much. I know I love you.
That may be the most beautiful thing in the world. Oh, oh, oh!
Now, Spigots has adopted it as his official currency, not to mention you can use it at American Airlines Arena or Urania. Thanks, Mark Cuban.
Now,
I ran out of breath.
That sounds like a you problem. Now, I'm thinking, I think I would like to order, maybe to start, I would like to have a continuing shipment. I have some big plans down in the lower ninth circle of hell, and I think I'd like to start off with maybe six freight carts if you could manage that?
Six freight carts? Now, would those be of the fabulous fabulous farthings or the super doubloons?
The super doubloons, of course. Do I look like a fool to you?
It's all right, master. It's an ex.
I'm sorry, guys. I really. Alright, listen, I tried to tell you.
How you doing, honey? Friday night, forking it, baby. Friday night,
everyone's getting an enema.
And a catheter. Don't forget the catheter in the lock bag that unlocks.
After the show.
After the show. You took the words right out of my mouth
now, after the show. That's how it works right
now. I'll take it back. See what I
did there?
No, no, wait a second. See what I
did there?
No, stop doing it.
See what I did there?
No, please. See what I
did there?
No, please, no. Please, guys, it's a Friday night. I'm sorry. Who is this guy?
Right now, I'm forking it out. You can't stop right now.
You're going to choke on your spit. You can't stop right now.
See what I did there? Now, you stole it
back there. Now, I stole it back on Friday night. I'm forking it.
Yes. Typically, boiling Big Mac water is only used in combination with your local mulch. When boiled with local mulch, axle grease is created. Big Mac water, however, should never be boiled by itself. And always, always close the door to the microwave when you microwave Big Mac water.
Of course. With that being said, could I get some, like, good local spigot mulch added to my order?
Yes.
It's all sand around here.
You've noticed the bags of mulch outside of your spigots, right? Because they're pretty. It's a pretty good deal.
Yeah, I've never known. I didn't realize that I needed that for my Big Mac water bowl.
Hey, we all walk by them, and we never pick one up. Now's your cue. Head over to your local spigots and pick up a big bag of mulch. Boil it with Big Mac water for some axle grease, or just chew on it for your local Super Bowl. Big Mac water and mulch, a great combination. I really blew that. I really blew that joke.
1, 2, 3, throw your toe in the floor, baby, get off your back. You're so miserable to yourself now, honey. You're worthless to yourself now, baby. Come on, give yourself a break now, baby. Why you gotta be the worst person in the world to yourself, honey? Come on now, that ain't fair now. You deserve better. You deserve better. Don't be so mean to yourself, fool. Don't be sorry for being beautiful, baby. You always drive me crazy, honey. You make me so happy. You're so beautiful. You're so beautiful. You're so beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Gotta get up, gotta get out, gotta get home before the morning comes. What if I'm late? Got a big date, gotta get home before the sun comes up. Up and away, got a big date, sorry can't stay. I gotta run, run, yeah. Gotta get home, pick up the phone, I gotta let the people know I'm gonna be late. La 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 la. Boy, it's a great day to be alive. Sometimes it just feels like the fork is just everywhere you want it to be. That's why nothing bad can happen to me. La 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 la. Oh God.
Oh no. Jeez Louise.
Oh, hi. Hi. Hello. Guys, I've never been pulled over before. I'm really nervous and I don't know what to do. I better be nice. Hey, how's it going? Was I speeding? Oh, you're writing a ticket for me. All right. Okay, that's fine. All right, well, I'll just take it and I'll be on my way. I'll be on my way, I said. I'll be on my way. What's this? What's this? It's a long, it's license. Do you want my license and resignation? Would you like my license and resignation? Well, I've got a question for you, Buster. I've got a question. Okay. All right. Well, thank you for your time. Thank you for your time. And I will be seeing you later. Okay. Great. All right. Hey.
Can I get a... Can I get a...
52 seconds. Big Mac water and chicken salad on and... Oh, God. Four rye? Four? Four? Four rye? What is six down? Big Mac water. A six-letter word for Big Mac water and what? Big Mac water and what, guys? Big Mac water and what? Down rye? Alone rye? Five across, tentacle. Tentacle, tentacle. Ten, tick, call. Yes? What's... It starts with a six. 20 seconds. 20 seconds, guys. Help me out. It's coffee. Coffee. Is it coffee? Is it coffee on a Friday night? It's
All right, what's the recipe for your potato soup? You don't have to put it in quotes, potato soup. It's not, it has potatoes in it, okay? Are you looking at me still? It has potatoes in it. Yeah, why don't you just do a Tommy gun spread and hope that you catch my eye?
It has potato in it.
Yeah, you look like a typewriter.
I look like... Not my fault. It's not my fault. I thought I had it figured out, but then I made that soup and everybody said I wouldn't poop for days. Poop for days. Aeropool said I'd be adding cheese to cheese. Then it started raining outside and inside at the same time. And this was supposed to be my blooper show.
Everybody made a big deal. They said it wasn't healthy. Said it wasn't gonna be ruined. They said my soup wasn't enough.
They said it won't be good enough. It's just so bad it's good. You cannot even love it.
They talked about causation, not equaling correlation. Close case of adding the cheese to the cheese.
Yeah. Oh, I want to get underneath that guy. I want to get... Can I get underneath that guy, please? Just come on. Let me... Ooh, yeah. That's nice. Hey, guys. Hey.
What are you doing? Get out of there. Get from out under there. Get from out under there.
Oh, boy, guys.
Get out of there. Seriously. That's not... You're not allowed to do that. You're not...
Under here with this guy here.
Now, quiet. Listen, please. Please, 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 please.
Guys, please, this is a very serious...
It stopped raining. It stopped raining. You can stop sharing that umbrella with the guy.
Thanks very much. Mwah. Thanks so much. Thanks so much. You're watching a Friday Night Fork. We're live from the Weather Center, and boy, I tell you, we make nothing that I can do can make it up for the humiliating feeling it is being subject to your terrible, terrible harassment day in and day out. And I bet right now that you're in the midst of putting a bee costume on me right now. Great. That's great. Thank you. So I just want you to know that, thanks so much, guys. I just want everybody to know that I'm unhappy. Okay. I'm depressed.
Yeah, okay. Not the right time.
And I just want it, and it's raining blood.
The heavens are raining blood. It's end times.
It is. It's a...
Yeah, it is.
Oh, where sugar be nice to Sido.
You gotta be kidding me.
All right now.
How you doing, honey?
How you doing?
Buzz, buzz, I'm a sexy little bee.
Buzz, buzz, oh, what a glorious thing to be a healthy grown-up pussy bee. While away the passing hours, pinching all the pollen from the cauliflowers, I'd like to be a busy bee.
Well done.
Hello. 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 Yes. I promise I won't. Sorry, hold on, hold on, just for 1 second. Hi. What's that? You have a ticket to give me? Well, I won't accept it. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, officer. I'm just driving down the street and hoping that I can find my way home on a Friday night. Sure, it's not Friday where you are, and I only had one little shot of whiskey with my coffee. And if I told you that, don't you think I'd be honest about everything else? Okay, I won't continue talking. How do you do? That's a very fine uniform you have on. And you look handsome, and I'll take your ticket, or it's a notice, or it's a memento. Is it a fax? I could go on and on. You know what? One thing is for certain. Friday night is what? Yes, one day a week, office. Okay. I'll own it.
All right. Well, do you mind if I just hang out a little bit?
No, listen. We're very busy. I'm very busy.
Is this about NFTs?
Yes, it is. Yeah, it is about NFT. I'm up to my dick in NFTs. Hey, guys, sorry.
I'll put lotion on them. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Jesus. Wait a minute. It's over there. Turn it off for a second. Turn it off. Jesus Christ. Yeah, just it's so depressing and scary.
It gets better. Windbreak, it gets better. I'm so excited for the next step.
Okay, all right. And what's the next step?
Well, we're gonna put him in a cabin.
Okay.
Yeah, go ahead, put him in a cabin.
Oh God, it loves the lotion. It loves the lotion so much.
Turn it off.
All right, okay.
Get the armoire out of here.
Did someone say armoire?
Wanna get nuts? Wanna get nuts, guys? That's code names for doing it.
So what did he say? What did he say?
Let me help you out. What he said? He said. Let me help you out. Am I in the bathroom again?
Yes, you are in the bathroom again. What are those?
This is the craziest show we've ever done.
The Joff coin is real, but I'm not sure if anything makes sense.
It all makes sense. It all makes sense. Look.
Okay. Well, what's that?
What's that? What do you mean?
Are those... Is that a fidget spinner?
Very much, and I'll put it on everything. Carry cocaine, so I spend it on everything. Attacked in like 5 million bucks. Count zero, how you doing? Na 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 na.
Trying to highlight the highlights of recaps. The recaps that's not a clip show at all, although there's clips. Guys, it's a Friday night. It's season 5. It's the battle of the bracket of the boat.
It's the bracket of the boat. Bracket of the boat.
Bracket of the boat.
Bracket of the boat.
Bracket of the boat. Bracket of the boat.
Bracket of the boat.
It's the bracket of the boat, guys. And you're voting right now.
Bracket of the boat now.
Guys, those Bautistas won't shock themselves. Get your forks out now.
Do you like the idea that Bones has an Instagram?
Or do you like the idea that I worked at the Spigot's Fulfillment Center? Come on, guys.
Come on, guys.
Come on, guys.
Come on, guys.
I need your vote. I want your vote. I need it right now.
He needs your vote. He wants...
I want it what?
Right now.
Come on. No, no, no. Stop it. That's what you get for trying to do something special in real time. That's what you get. Guys, I don't want to be punished for trying to do something special for you. Do you think that's what I want? Is that something set for, do you think that what I want is to do something that would hurt you? Oh my God. Oh my God. No way. No way, guys. Now listen, guys. So I want everybody to know that actually, I really, really am grateful for you watching the show. Just devoting your time to trying to allow yourself to be entertained, even if it's just for a couple minutes, it counts for me. And it makes me feel like all my efforts to make you laugh are maybe succeeding just a little bit.
He is such a sap.
I am just, okay, that's
he's such a sap, guys.
I am such a sap, but we love you too. Devious Crypto, happy Friday, Rockcliffe. We do this for a reason, because we believe that the entertainment value of late night TV and comedy is sorely missing a windbag.
Yeah.
Comedy, guys.
Comedy, guys.
Ever heard of it?
Yeah, guys. Ever heard of it?
Comedy, guys. Ever heard of it?
Yeah, comedy, guys.
Comedy, guys. Ever heard of it?
Yeah, comedy, guys.
Comedy, guys. Ever hear of it?
Guys, you...
I got the dog down, side hoe smoking. That's the one, your Friday night booking. Baby, it's a beautiful Friday night. Lotion up, babe, Bautista. Honey, it's a Friday night, you can't stop.
Show him your lotion, babe.
You made me cry, and I cried a lot. I lost your love, baby, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Had a broken heart, it's all I got. You made me sorry, yeah, I cried a lot. That's how you feel, baby, thanks a lot. Thanks, thanks a lot.
Good.
I got a broken heart, it's all I got.
Yeah, that's good.
You made me cry. Yeah, I cried a lot. I lost your love.
Honey, thanks a lot. Ah!
All over for it. I look all over.